Hi everyone, and welcome to WhitneyandWyatt.com. I'm Whitney.
And I'm Wyatt. And one of the problems I have in life is shopping.
That's not a bad problem to have, and yeah. I don't think you have that problem.
Actually, yeah, I take that back. I don't have a problem shopping, it's buying clothes for professional wear.
Okay.
You know, I often go to the store and look for something to wear, like in the office or when I'm running around and during the business day, and I can't figure out what to wear to look put together. So I end up defaulting to jeans and a t-shirt, which isn't very business-like.
Right, and you look great in jeans and t-shirt, You're right, we both want to look a little more professional. I, on the other hand, do have a problem shopping. I don't do it very much and don't have much to choose from in my wardrobe. Or when I do, I always get buyer's remorse instantly. My car is always filled with bags that I'm hauling back.
And you're bringing them to me saying, should I wear this? Should I get this? And sometimes I'm like, no, don't get that.
You always say no. I'm not good at shopping. So that's why we're going to talk to an expert, Mayna from Closet Fly. She's going to give us some tips on our body types and what we can shop for to look a little more professional, but still come through with our casual, fun, playful
attitude.
Right. Hopefully she won't change us too much, because that's a big problem when you hear about that working with a stylist.
Yeah, so we'll see how it goes. Let's take a look.
Hey, Mayna.
Hi, ladies.
We are so glad you're here today.
Thank you.
Because we need a little help with our wardrobe.
We do.
Yeah.
We don't normally wear these matchy-matchy black outfits.
Although they are very slimming, I think. Don't you? Would you agree?
You look a little more slim than I do. But we do tend to wear more business casual outfits and kind of default on the casual. We wear a lot of jeans, a lot of t-shirts.
Yeah, right. But we're doing a lot of running around. We're inside the office, outside the office, we carry gear. And okay. So we want to be casual, but more on the polished side, you know, like we put together, we put some effort into it. Yeah.
Yes. So where do we start?
Well, I like to start with recognizing your body type. So first you want to know what you look like. Well, the main thing to remember, if you're going to be doing this on your own, is to stand in front of a full-length mirror with just your bra and underwear on. And you might need a drink, a glass
or
of wine. But it's mainly to just recognize the shape of your body. Like, imagine somebody shining a light behind you to see the silhouette, to see the shape.
Interesting.
Yeah. So then that way, you can look at your body in terms of what's bigger and what's smaller, rather than, oh my gosh, my butt's so big. You know, it's really just...
There's a whole body attached to my butt, right?
So, and also, I want to just mention that your frame never changes. So most people don't realize that they gain weight, they lose weight, but your frame is always the same. So that's kind of an easier way just to accept yourself and move on so you can find the right cuts for your body.
I agree. All right, so what am I?
So just looking at you right
and
now.
And I'm trying to keep this nice angle to the camera that's very flattering, but I guess I need to switch.
You see your whole body
on. Actually, if we're going to look right here, I'm noticing that your shoulders are just a tiny bit broader than your hips.
Yeah, I would agree.
And you probably can tell with fit and jackets, they might feel a little tighter and they fit great here in a different, or like pants probably fit better here, and jackets you might have trouble in the shoulder.
Exactly.
So that's more of an inverted triangle shape.
Okay.
So basically you want to balance that out by wearing items on the bottom like wider leg jeans, fuller skirts, or a pencil skirt that might have a little flutter to balance out the top. And you want darker solid colors on top and maybe more prints and color on the bottom.
Okay.
So
sounds
that helps.
Good. Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Guinea pig number two.
Yes, that's me. Okay. Full frontal. No.
So Wyatt, so now you're kind of almost a little bit of the opposite. And you're not necessarily an hourglass, but you're close. So your hips are just a little bit wider than your shoulders, just a tiny bit. And in that case, you want to just wear more prints or color on top and more solids and darks on the bottom to minimize. And you can do a straight leg that falls straight from the hip down.
That makes sense. Sometimes when I wear pants that go in, it just makes me look too hippie.
Exactly. Yeah. And A-line skirts are your friend.
Okay. Good to know. Good to know.
So I guess we're going to start by just going out on the floor and getting you ladies dressed to try on something.
All right.
Let's go shopping.